Memories of Derly Tijerina, Cast B72. My very most vivid memories bring back to life our cast on the Olympic track, when we were filming our performance to be aired on German television. There was something timeless about that spectacular sight of that architecture. Any athlete at any level from anywhere could understand dreams of Olympic glory. Many of us ran a lap on that track just to say that we did. We thought little about the uniqueness of our challenge there during that filming. We filmed in an empty stadium. During our performance, we had to vigorously engage people in a virtual world audience. We danced around while singing into thin air.
Memories of Marcie Lipschutzwort, Cast B72. We had a 45-minute show at the Marienplatz in front of the City Hall. ABC broadcasted that show. The mayor invited us to come have breakfast afterwards. The tables were set beautifully, but we realized in shock that it was white sausages and glasses of forbidden beer. Most of us certainly didn't want to offend our host, the Honorable Mayor, but refused to eat these sausages. So we secretly stuffed them into our purses with a smile, and the beer was removed before we could even take a sip.